woman said to John Henry, said, what can you do? I can line a track and carry a jack. I can pick and shovel, Lord, Lord, pick and shovel. But John Henry said to the foreman, he says, a man ain't nothing but a man. There before that steam drill beat me down, I die like a natural man. Lord, Lord, die like a natural man. But John Henry was a railroad man, had history on his mind. Says every day you could hear his hammer driving that steel on down. Lord, Lord, driving that steel on down. Yeah, John Henry said to the captain, Captain, how can that be? You got 49 men on your job, but you hurry nobody but me. Lord, Lord, you hurry nobody but me. John Henry was a steel-driving man. Lord, Lord, John Henry was a railroad man. Yeah, John Henry was a steel-driving man. Henry was a railroad man. But John Henry said to his shaker, you better pray. If I missed a little piece of steel tomorrow, be your bearing day. Lord, Lord, be your bearing day. Now John Henry said to the captain, Captain, when you go in the town, bring back a 12-pound hammer. I'm gonna drive the steel on down. Lord, Lord, drive the steel on down. Yeah! Uh-huh. All right. John Henry had a little wife, her name was Polly Ann. When John Henry was sick in his bed, she drove steel like a natural man. Lord, Lord, she drove steel like a natural man. Now John Henry had a little wife, she began to sing, you don't have to worry, as long as I can make the hammer ring. Lord, Lord, I can make the hammer ring. John Henry was a steel-driving man. Henry was a railroad man. Yeah, John Henry was a steel-driving man. Lord, Lord, Henry was a railroad man. Well, it peck, would peck, or what would peck, what make your head so red? I've been working on the levee, sun done burnt my head. Lord, Lord, sun done burnt my head. Where did you get your pretty little shoes, woman? Your dress so fine. I got the shoes off Maxwell, and my dress off a Halston. Now, Lord, Lord, my dress off a Halston. Yeah. Uh-huh. John Henry went to his woman's house and told her to turn down her bed. He said he was sick and he had to lay down. He had a mighty roaring in his head. Lord, Lord, mighty roaring in his head. Yeah, John Henry died up in the mountain and they buried him in the clay. But the last word that I heard him say, always let your woman have a way. Lord, Lord, always let your woman have a way. John Henry was a steel driving man. John Henry was a railroad man. Yeah, John Henry was a steel driving man. Lord, Lord, Henry was a railroad man. Yeah. Uh-huh. John Henry had a little wife, and the dress she wore was red. When she heard that John Henry died, you should have heard that poor girl cry. Lord, Lord, you should have heard the poor girl cry. Yes, you should have heard the poor girl cry. Lord, Lord, you should have heard the poor girl cry.